Before we start, we'd like for you to forget everything that went on today or last night or things that's supposed to happen tomorrow because, you know, we're trying to make our own little world right here. At least give us that.
From the ground on down.
I used to boogie board, you know, like full on into it, you know. I'd always be out in the water and like on my boogie board and guys would drop in on me and stuff, so they'd always be standing up. I'd be like, what? What's going on? You know? And so I just started surfing. And it's cool, you know. I never really went back to bodyboarding after that.
You want to introduce yourself? Who are you?
I'm Machado.
From where?
North California.
Where do you go to school?
Oak Crest.
What are you riding?
Surfboard.
Thank you.
I spend a lot of time traveling around, wherever. And when I come home, I forget to go surfing, though. I think style is basically everything. You're just given a wave, you know, and nobody tells you how you have to ride it or anything, you know, and you just do, it's like self-expression, you just go out and you do what you want. And I think that's where style comes in, that's how you're expressing yourself, you know. Yeah, G-Land was really good this year. Actually, I think it was better than last year. There was a couple days that were really, really fun waves, you know. And it was great because free surfing, it was a little crowded, but you could catch waves, you know. It wasn't bad at all. But during the heats, you know, just sitting out there with priority, you know, just knowing that you can catch any wave that comes in, it's pretty cool.
Change the seat, turn all out, turn around.
then when the contest finished too, the waves dropped a little bit, but still just really perfect and really fun. Lonnie was there, and Shane and Ross, and we all just kind of hung out and just surfed a ton and just kicked back for like four days, you know. Those are the times that, you know, that I remember the most.
The first time I met Rob was at Waikiki, and it was like, I think I was about 9 years old, and he was 13, and he just came off of getting fourth in a PSAA at Seaside, and he was in the magazine, and all of my friends were at the beach. We just hung out at Waikiki and at Queens, and we were just like surfing, and him and John Swift piled out and started surfing, and we were like, whoa, you know, stickers on his board, and he's got a leash, and we're like, whoa, we're tripping out. And, like, I went up and I piled up to him, I like said hi and stuff, and I was like trying to ask him all these questions of like how to get these stickers and all that kind of stuff.
I've watched him like basically progress since he was like 9 years old, you know.
Kind of wrote letters and just said hi and sent me stickers in the mail. Like put them on my board, like huge like war paint stickers from Quicksilver and stuff. I put on my boards and. From then I just kind of wrote, and I guess a little while later I did contest and I went to California and I stayed with him and surfed. And
he's got a lot of energy.
I did not lose any fights. They just make it look like, you know, video, you know, when I go underwater, I fight his head. I kick him super hard underwater, and he doesn't, like, act like it, but he hurts. But I kick his ass, and, you know, nobody's looking.
I've been shooting a lot of Super 8 this year. You really pay attention to what you're shooting, and when you watch it, it really brings back that time and that feeling that you had, you know? Because it's just, I don't know, there's something about it, you know, film that captures a little bit better.
Some people think that I'm downright lazy. I guess I would be if I let that faze me. Just moving along, not knowing where I'm going. Leaves me a day late and a dollar short of knowing. Sometimes what I see is enough for me. Cool breeze through a tree and some food to eat. I've tried to live my life complicated. Just leaves my body weak and my mind a bit jaded. You all accept that we don't know, that you're going where I go. And although we're all alone, I may see you there. Find it quite hard to relax in a world so seemingly oblivious to all the facts. Who says that this world is theirs and that they own it? We can all live together, and we would had our ancestors known it. My feelings of safety in numbers is gone. And on the whole, I'd rather feel like I don't belong. You know, I don't need much to keep me going from day to day. Although sometimes it seems that's all being taken away. I'm just taking it one day at a time. Nothing's yours and nothing's mine. Everything seems fine, at least today.
To all my friends, present, past and beyond, especially those who weren't with us too long. Life is the most precious thing you can lose. While you were here, the fun was never ending. Life a minute was only beginning. Captain Coleman Nichols, this one's for you! We'll be there, no hesitation. Brotherhood's our rule, we cannot bend. When you're feeling too good through the bottom, you know who it is you can count on. Someone will pick.
all my friends, present, past, and beyond. To all those who weren't with us too long. Life's the most precious thing that you can lose. While you were here, the fun was never ending. Laugh a minute was only the beginning. Get on!
Every time I go out and surf in a contest, I try, you know. That's because, you know, that's just me, you know. I like to give my best effort, you know. If waves don't come, you know, what are you going to do? Get mad at the ocean? Damn it. You know, you can paddle around circles frantically, scratching for ways, but I don't really think that's me. Probably most of all, you know, Tom Curran. I always was really impressed with his style, you know. And he was always seemed kind of mysterious in a way. Aki has been surfing really well, especially the last 2 years. I've really surfed with him quite a bit, spent some time with him. And that's been really, really cool, because growing up I always watched him and, you know, saw him in videos and magazines, and it's just cool to see him, you know, really fired up, and, you know, he's surfing really good. It's cool. He's an amazing surfer, you know. Sometimes he draws different lines, you know, which is really cool to me, you know. That's really impresses me, and the way he holds speed through a lot of his surfing. And he's definitely influenced me, you know. Like, he's pushed me to surf better, you know. I mean, just overall, you know, free surfing or in contests, either way, you know, it's like when you're surfing with him, it's just, you kind of have to step it up. A lot of good things for surfing, you know. France is really cool place to relax, and just kind of, it's really nice. It's a beautiful country. You know, there was not that many people, and there was lots of swell and some fun waves, you know, had a good time.
Kinds of breaks, there is no heat. expected. Thank who are you? Feeling obligation, consideration for you, just so I can be nice in your eyes. I thought I knew you.
Here we are, beautiful Mauritius. Wouldn't take a full board bag, but they'll take them all separately. So, roll the dice. The bottom line is you get to travel around the world and see new places and meet new people and surf good waves, you know? And there is a lot of times when I do get frustrated because the waves are perfect and it's so crowded that I can't even surf. And then there's times when you just stumble across perfect waves and there's no one out.
Girlfriend takes me home when I'm too drunk to drive, and she doesn't get all jealous if I bird's been just
oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. I nailed it, dude.
One way is dark as night. One way is vaguely bright. There's other stuff going on, but we wouldn't have known. It was a celebration.
Yeah! That one?
Check it.
Hey, did you get that one wave? What about that one, dude? I did like three lippers.
Yeah.
In a row.
Yeah.